Cottonwood Creek is having a Unity Day where we all wear orange. And as a K-8 school, all the elementary schoolers and the middle schoolers are coming together to unify against bullying. See, bullying on TV, it's very exaggerated. The person is getting knocked down and then everybody's ganging up on them. But at school, these things don't really happen. So people are like, there's basically no bullying at our school. But now bullying is cyberbullying and it's all online. You have no idea what's going through the person's mind when they're typing this stuff, and it's harder to stand up for yourself. Bullying can hurt someone mentally and physically, and it can put someone in a very dark place, and we just don't want that to happen to other people because everybody should have a great life. So my little sister, she's in second grade, her name's Rhea, and what I would tell her if she was getting bullied is to stand up for herself and try to empathize in the bully's position. Try to understand why they're going through this and why it's happening to you. If they feel like they need to vent their frustration on somebody, maybe help them go to an adult to take that frustration out so they can talk to them and really get a grip on the situation that they're having at home or that may be affecting them to bully.